Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this 2020 match between Adelaide Smashers, Melbourne Knights. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this match is Mel Jones.
Hi, Slats, and good evening to those of you at home. Couldn't ask for a better day for it. Not a cloud in sight. If I were captain, I'd be batting first.
Thanks, Mel. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. Melbourne Knights winning the toss and they'll bowl first. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the city end. The bowler is at the top of their run-up. Here's the first ball. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Adelaide Smashers make it none for seven. Furley, the new bowler. Good effort, four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Super stuff that. One bounce, four runs.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Yeah. Four runs there, super shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. Thank you.
Adelaide Smashers. Doing well out of that over, they're now none for 90. That goes for four. Good shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Another dot ball. Solid shot, goes for four. Adelaide Smashers move to none for 27. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Yeah. Not the ideal way of handling that ball. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Yes.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
A maiden over there. No getting past that fielder. That's got to hurt. Misjudge that one. Good bowling there. Another dot. Good shot. That's six.
A last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Follows up with another boundary, 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. That's hit high. That's massive. What a shot.
Adelaide smashes, getting a lot of runs in that over. They take the total to none for 43. The captain can now put 5 fielders outside the circle. Nice save there.
And they go through for 1. Yep. Got that away nicely. 4 runs. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Six. Great shot. Away a bit too much there. Adelaide smashes. None for 54. The off spinner is the new bowler from the city end.
How's that?
Huge appeal.
There, a tiny edge, and has no hesitation in giving it.
Oh, very nice there from... Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Couldn't get the drive away. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
not getting past that fielder.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Good bowling there. A mate.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Run saved with that effort. The batsman is off the mark. Blocks that ball out of the way with his pad.
That's hitter on the pads.
Worthy shout, but not out.
Got into position well there. Great shot. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Adelaide smashes. Make it 1 for 60.
Tremendous stroke. Bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Four runs to follow that six. Great batting.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Off the back foot, plays the straight drive.
Oh, good shot. That's wonderful. Six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Big over. Adelaide smashes. Wouldn't mind a few more of those.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Great gather, and four runs saved. Beaumont gets into the 40s.
Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
Right on.
super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another dot ball builds the pressure. A well fielded, really good work out there. The fielder cuts that one off well. Adelaide Smashers are now 1-78. Coming into the attack from the city end. Nice save there. No getting past that fielder. On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Good shot, good timing, good effort, 4 runs.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Solid shot, goes for 4.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here. Well, this could be a very expensive over.
Adelaide Smashers move on now to 1-86.
Really good batting here. She's closing in on a well-deserved 50. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. No shot on offer for that one.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
End of the over, 6 off it. Adelaide Smashers, 1-92. That goes for four. Good shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Pads that one. Confident appeal. Could it be? Close one, but the umpire says no. Oh, very nice there from...
That's massive. What a shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
And that's four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Nice fielding there, good return, and through for one.
Adelaide smashes, getting a lot of runs in that over. They take the total to 1 for 107. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end. That's got to hurt. Misjudge that one. Yeah! The batsman. Falls short of 50. And really puts the pressure on the rest of the team. Melbourne Knights finally managed to take the wicket off. Great shot. A fine 50 scored here.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Deja vu. Two sixes in a row.
Adelaide smashes have had a really good over there. Furley coming back on to bowl.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Good over, nice bowling.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Takes a risk, but maximum reward. Giving away runs on that last one. We need to tighten up here.
Yeah. Not a bad shot, that.
Looking very comfortable there. Textbook. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yes.
And a single taken.
Good shot. That's six.
And the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Yep.
Not getting past that fielder.
Well, that's probably this result sealed. That's taken all the pressure off the batting side.
Right arm is coming into the attack from the city end. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
The bowler won't like that at all. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
No getting past that fielder.
One run there.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. One run added. Adelaide smashes. Move their score to 2 for 150. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Into her pads. Has it done enough? Not for me. Melbourne Knights. Sure needed that. Can be happy with that. A well-made 17 runs.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
One wicket in that over, and the batsman couldn't add any runs. Oh, super fielding there. Runs saved for sure. Oh, very nice there from Furling. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Yeah. Quick to react and takes it.
Melbourne Knights finally managed to take the wicket off. Everyone getting behind that appeal. They feel pretty confident about this. Look very close, but the umpire says it's not out. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
She's timed that beautifully. Nice shot. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yep.
Nice save there.
And they go through for one. And that ends a big over. The wicket taken from it and not many runs.
well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away. And it's a big hit over the rope for six. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Another ball and another big six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Waiting.
And that's the end of the innings. Adelaide Smashers have set a target of 168 runs. Adelaide Smashers have probably fallen a bit short of par. They'll need to bowl well here. The captain deciding to put the new ball in the hands of Schutt.
Safely plays that along the ground.
And that's four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Yes.
That's one for the highlights reel. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here. Well, this could be a very expensive over.
Melbourne Knights move to none for eight. Wellington, the leg spinner, is coming on to bowl from the cathedral end.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great shot, they'll get four.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
That goes for four. Good shot.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes!
Ah, good shot.
That's a good boundary.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. One run there.
Yes.
Oh, clever. Back foot cut. They'll take a single. Wellington. A bit expensive there. Melbourne Knights. None for 22. No getting past that fielder.
Yep.
Smash that to the boundary. Nice four. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Wait.
Nice stroke there.
Four runs there. Super shot.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Just a lack of concentration there.
Melbourne Knights move their score to none for 30. Our medium bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Yes,
yes. This could be a turning point in the match. A very important wicket.
On her way back to the pavilion, looking in good form, couldn't go on with it. First ball faced, but you would not know it looking at that shot. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yep.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Good effort. Four runs.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes.
Ah, good shot.
Great fielding there, on target despite the distance. One run added. A wicket falls, but that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. Melbourne Knights, 1 for 39. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the city end.
Straight down the ground, over the top for six. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Big throw there, and it's on target.
They take the single.
Great fielding. That's a boundary save.
Yep.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Gave a few too many away in that over. Melbourne Knights, 1 for 50. The captain can now put 5 fielders outside the circle. Great reflexes. You don't have much time to react when fielding in close. Good catch. Very important wicket. It was set and looking to score a big one.
Off a chain reaction here, 2 wickets in a row.
Big wicket that one, departing first ball for a duck.
About to come into bowl on the hat-trick ball.
Nice save there.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Great.
Superb bowling in that over. 2 wickets and no runs added.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yes, wait.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Run saved with that effort.
Yep.
That goes sailing into the crowd. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Plays that defensively. Good ball. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Melbourne Knights make it 3 for 62. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Great shot. Follows the six with a great four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Waiting.
No getting past that fielder.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Melbourne Knights are now 3 for 72. Wellington has been bowling well here, comes back on from the city end. Not getting past that fielder.
Yes.
Another dot ball.
Yep.
Oh, good shot. Plays that well. Four. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Wait.
Oh, very nice there from this player. fielder cuts that one off well. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Melbourne Knights had 4 runs in that over, taking the score to 3-76. The leg spinner is coming onto bowl from the cathedral end.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for 4. Good shot.
Bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Wait.
Run saved with that effort. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Wait.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. They'll take a single.
Yep.
A clever back foot cut.
One bounce and that's 4.
Give away a bit too much there. Melbourne Knights, 3-86. Good effort, 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away. Not a bad shot, that.
Well, she won't be in attack long if she keeps those up. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Good bowling there. Another dot. Bit expensive in that one. Melbourne Knights, 3-96.
Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. 4 runs there, super shot.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. Melbourne Knights move to 3 for 104. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the city end. Nice save there. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Another run taken. And that's four.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Melbourne Knights take their score to 3 for 130. The off-spin is coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
Yes, catch.
Good shot. Good timing.
Six. Huge shot.
He has absolutely sped along to 50.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Yes.
Nice stroke there. Oh, great shot. How the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Wait. Wait.
No getting past that fielder. Another dot ball.
Wait.
A well fielded, really good work out there. End of the over. 10 runs coming from Melbourne Knights. 3 for 123. Good shot. That's six.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Wow, yet another great shot. Two sixes in a row. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Not getting past that fielder. Run saved with that effort. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And that gets to the boundary, four runs. The batsman, rapidly reaching 50, super batting.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Lots of runs coming from that over. Melbourne Knights, 3 for 139. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Solid stroke there for four. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yeah.
Good effort. Four runs.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes, catch it!
High in the air, big shot, and it's a big hit over the rope for six. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Oh, very nice there from this player. Melbourne Knights are now 3 for 153. Schutt has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell. Six. Great shot.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wait.
well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Run away to the boundary. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Melbourne Knights move to 3 for 163.
Yes.
Cuts it. Beautifully played. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
Just not enough of a target set here to really make a game of it. Chased it down easily.